have that. We don't have, I mean, 2,000 girls from the last census, 2,000 girls who become pregnant with the school year went back to school or continued their schooling. We're hoping that that will just drop from 2,000 to 1,000 and then not have any girl at all being pregnant. And that is possible because when the girls are empowered, when the girls are enlightened, and when the girls know they are right, believe you me, I don't think any girl wants to be pregnant while they're in school. I went to school too. And pregnancy was the last thing I was thinking about because you just want to finish and then you want a career, you patch your career away. You know, so I believe that with more education, with more exposure, with more support for the girls, we will not be counting those girls as statistics.
Thank you so much,
I would love to say to my people that the Hands Off Our Girls campaign has been one of the most successful campaigns, not only for Sierra Leone, but for the world over. And I'm thrilled that people like Alice Albright, who basically is the champion and the head of GPB, Julian Pillard, the chair for GPB. These are all women. Helen Hunt are all women. And they all reference Hands Off Our Girls. When we talked yesterday, when I was with Mrs. Mann, she was talking about Hands Off Our Girls. And then you realize that you're not only struggling with all the struggle to go to the riverland areas, to go to the villages, to go to the district. You know, it looks like you're just trying to be in people's faces, but you now. Every time I go out and with the appointment by the African Union to be the champion for sanitation in Africa, every time I go out, I know that I'm going out for a good reason. I'm not going out because I want to make people's faces. And I listened to a radio program yesterday. The girl who came second on the MPSC exam said I was one of the people that influenced her to focus and concentrate on her education, and she would really love to meet me. That is such a, that you know, it just gives you more courage to do what you're doing, and other people out there appreciate what you do. And I'm looking forward to meeting her, and I'm looking forward to meeting her, mentoring her, and really give her the opportunity to excel as she has excelled in her exam. So, you know, there's a lot of girls who need just that assurance that somebody else is out there looking out for them. And I am glad that they see me as that person.
Thank you.